Blackness Maddie, and I'm a know-it-all kid. I'm very smart because I do an hour of power in the morning. You know, I pray, I do my priming, I write my five grateful things, and I exercise. I also read a lot of books. When I travel, I usually wear a summer hat and dress to look very elegant. I also speak with confidence when I talk to people.
Mother said, straight ahead, not to lay or be misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, come in, with a sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bared, though I really got scared, well, excited and scared. But he drew me close and he swallowed me down, down a dark, slimy path where lie secrets that I never want to know. And when everything familiar seemed to disappear forever, at the end of the path was Granny once again. So we lay in the dark till you came and set us free, and you brought us to the light, and we're back at the start. And I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers, even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared, Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit. Not.